For any transaction to happen in an economy, three things are necessary: a buyer, a seller, and me, the invisible hand. I am the collective self-interest of all of you. Demand is the force that I use to measure the self-interest of buyers, and supply is the force that I use for checking the self-interest of sellers. When millions of buyers and sellers like you act for their own self-interest, I become operative in every market. In this journey of self-interest to social good, there is a big trap. The trap made of the greed and fear of buyers and sellers. I have been traveling for centuries in my quest for maximum social good and have not reached my destination yet. House prices can never go down. This self-made, irrational exuberance of individuals has cost them one of the biggest economic slumps, the subprime crisis in 2008.
Today, I'm here to sell you a dream. A dream that you would definitely love. The dream
of home ownership
for all. I, as a leader of this country, promise to you that home ownership in our country increased to an all-time high in the next decade. Today, what we are seeing is new and exciting. It's a great moderation, my friends.
Listen, keep lending and focus on quantity and not on quality. Let's relax our lending norms. Give loan to everybody, everyone. No creditworthiness check, no risk calculations, just easy lending.
AAA or BBB, blah blah, rating is all that these investors need.
Fruits of deregulation were very sweet in initial boom period and have given us tremendous growth rate and populism. But